She captured the fog and the light at daybreak. She's showing off the little campfire she made. Her tiny backpack has all that she needs. She spins a narrative she wants you to believe. She drove down the coast to camp all alone. It is beautiful here. She never wants to go home. She could stay here forever and throw away her phone. She wants to show you how easy it is to be alone. But did she show you how lonely she always is? How often she misses the touch of your lips? It's hard because it is never enough. And oh, how she cries after making love. She hides her past under her floppy hat. North Florida roots and her crazy old man. No one ever left the panhandle so fast. Who could ever blame her for going? So she moved out west for the weather, of course. Oddly enough, she misses seasons the most. But if she got in her car, she could be on the coast. 25 minutes on a good day. But she never leads on that she needs you at all. It seems like she's got everything that she wants. But it's hard to believe that it's really enough. 'Cause sometimes she cries after making love. Now she's learning the banjo and humming a tune. Sits on her front porch on warm afternoons, sipping on a drink from a blue mason jar, thumbing through all her pictures, then refreshing the screen in her great big bed that probably has a lot of blankets on it. Shivering while holding the phone to her breast, she smiles 'cause you liked her picture.